is tough on all of us, but on top of that stress, imagine battling addiction, the isolation, the depression, and constant change. One person tells our Nabil Ramana that, like everything else, Alcoholics Anonymous meetings have moved virtual, but over time, fewer people are showing up.
Chaotic, a lot of drama.
This was Gary's life before he stopped drinking.
Failure at a lot of things.
But
there was hope.
A four-letter word that would help Gary get his life back.
The people that wrote this book understood what was going on in my head, and there was hope.
Now sober for 18 years, he helps others at Alcoholics Anonymous, those dealing with the same struggle. But recently, there have been fewer and fewer people to help.
Yes, attendance is down. There's no doubt about that.
With many meetings moving online, people aren't showing up to get the help they need.
It's harder to find an in-person meeting, and it's not as easy to get online and do Zoom meetings. We have some members who are computer challenged.
RJ Garcia is a drug and alcohol counselor with the Doable Recovery Institute. He says age could be a factor.
If we have a 75-year-old who may not even know how to use a computer, then yeah, that's going to be difficult.
Garcia meets with his clients online. He says some have improvised.
They've had in-person meetings in the park where they all are about 6 feet away.
The message, don't give up because help is out there.
Austin's a really good place to seek help.
And seek hope.
The hand of AA is here to help people recover.
Now, I'm told some classes have gone back to being in person, but overall attendance for the online meetings is down. Back to you.
All right, thank you, Nabil. Well, if you or someone you know needs help, we do have information on resources available to you. Just go to kxan.com.